Let me explain how to set up the shifts and calendar. The shift, which we have set, will be assigned to a resource based on the calendar. Let's study how to set up the working days and time. This is the shift table. The shift code is all day, which means to operate for 24 hours. This is the calendar table. The asterisk symbol here denotes all resources. This setting means that all resources will be available and will operate for 24 hours every day. In short, a 24-hour uptime every day. We have an order here. We need to produce 5 items of AX by 15 o'clock on June 5th. Please press the reschedule button. If you want to add a lunch break, please go to the shift table and add day shift as 8 o'clock to 12 o'clock, 13 o'clock to 17 o'clock. Then, please go to the calendar table and set the day shift as shift code and the asterisk as resource. Please set 11 as the sort order. Because the larger sort order will be prioritized. At the resource Gantt chart, the gray fields will be displayed. It indicates the operating time of the resources, and Asprova will assign the operations here. Please press the reschedule button. We can also specify the shift directly at the resource Gantt chart. If we select the shift holiday by right-clicking, it will become a day off. Please press the reschedule button. The operation was unassigned here because it became a holiday.